Away from that, the programs and projects lead for Starlight Foundation, Walter Boateng, has called on Ghanaians in some fortunate positions to support the need in celebrating this year's Christmas. He was speaking at the 2022 edition of the Foundation's Feed the Street program.
Feed the Street, an annual program held by Starlight Foundation, is geared towards feeding street children during Christmas. The non-governmental organization, together with Believe in What You Dream, this year gave out rice, drinks and fruit to children in Circle, Tema Station, Nima, Darkumah and Kingsway. Project lead Walter Boateng said the aim of the foundation is to eradicate child streetism in Ghana.
So these people are on the street and some of them are just surviving. They don't even know where the next meal will come from. So during this time of Christmas, they are not even thinking of this. All like us, that we have a place to sleep and we are thinking of enjoying ourselves during this Christmas, they are not thinking of that. So we come up with the idea that why don't we get with them, enjoy with them, share the moments of Christmas festivities with them also. Yeah, that is the purpose of all this program. So as we are here today, this is the fifth year continuously we are running this program. And we believe that as time goes on, it will be bigger than this. Today we are targeting 1,000 people. We started from Tema Station through to Circle to Nima, and we are here at Kokompe. Yeah, so that is it. Basically, we want to eradicate streetism, and this is one way of doing that.
The foundation also called for more support to expand the Feed the Street project to other parts of the country.
Everybody should come and support Starlight Foundation so that we'll be able to expand what we are doing now. We need more funds, more partnership, more collaboration to help us to expand it to a wider scope in the country. I think when people come and support, we can do more than what we are doing.
Some of the beneficiaries of the project shared their joy with Metro News.
Fried rice, or metema, any pineapple, ne, meat pie, ne, yeah, all sorts of things, etc. They've done a lot. Omo yobi, mi wuni ya menkapo.
Odiyani no di omo abecha ma mo na mi sira mo.
Over 700 street children benefited from this year's Feed the Street program in Accra.